Hello everyone, my name is Gabriel Withers, and today we're going to play another thing of Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. This will be a let's try, so don't get any ideas. So, OBS, if you guys don't know, that's what I use. It's weird with this game, because it's weird, and I better, like, turn that down, just in case, you know, copyright stuff. I don't want that to happen. But yeah, I want to show you guys what I mean by it's weird. So if I alt tab, then yeah, it does all this. And yeah, oh, that's drawing that I did in the background. So yeah, it's weird like that. I don't understand why it does that. But yeah, let's start the timer. So let's try. It's not. Yeah, let's make this tool full. No, I'll let you guys decide. Yeah, so let's go into the Operation Genesis. I got Site B done. This is on my actual computer. I don't know if you guys can hear that. I do apologize. Mm-hmm. Okay, and I don't know if you guys can hear
me.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to make our first island. If you guys don't know, I tried this series, but it was crap. It was utter crap. And I'm completely just going to get rid of all those videos. At least I'm going to put them on private. And I'm going to make the playlist private, because those were terrible. Oh, man, they were terrible. But, yes, it's the shape and stuff for our thing. Let's see. I like keeping it, like, a decent shape. Not make it too big. Let's see. Like, we could put, like... Huh. I don't know. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like it. Because, it looks kind of like a bird or something. I don't know. But yeah, let's choose this one. Just get right into it. So if you guys don't know what Jurassic Park Operation Genesis is, it is a game from 2003 that's utterly amazing. So what you do is, it's a park builder, all sorts of stuff. You know, it's based on Jurassic Park. And so let's press F3. Okay, so right here it's called the Fossil Hunt screen. And it's just for people who do not know what this game is. This game, you know, so you get to choose 5 different sites. One of these sites, you know, these, but I have yet to figure out how to mod this game. So right now we're just going to do it the vanilla. So yeah, let's choose our thing. And right here, Judith River Group A. We got... this. So we got site A, so it's Ankylosaurus, Albertosaurus, I don't know what it is, Pachycephalosaurus. And then if you go to site B, T-Rex, Tyrannosaurus, Corythosaurus, and Styracosaurus. You know, it gives you a little bit of information. Why did I do that? Gee, I'm stupid. I'm sorry. So let's get out of that. Okay, let's check out our map. See what we got. So what I'm thinking... is that we're going to put our thing over here. You know, and what we're going to do is we're going to build our way this way. I don't think that's going to work, but, oh, whatever. Let's do that. Oh, frick, I almost forgot. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, let's... weather guard. So, right here is your research screen. Yeah, and this is... which you do research, you get vaccines, and whenever you get a vaccine, it's like, oh, check out my little dinosaurs over here in their own separate pen. Oh, how quaint. All of a sudden, they get tick infestation or gastric poisoning. All of a sudden, your Rex gets gastric poisoning. And they're not even a herbivore. What? Oh, you get it. I'm sorry if I'm blowing my mic. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Let's start building our path. Like I said... this is a park building game, so if you guys really don't enjoy park building games, I do apologize. This is one of my favorite games of all time. And, like, this is from my childhood. This is old. This is 2003. Okay, let's build that there. Oh, by the way, I do not care about symmetry, so if you guys are symmetry freaks, or what is it, OCD, isn't that? Yeah.
It's good to know you're
I'm kind of a douchebag, but I like doing this. That's how you get rich, kids. You make them pay $1 to use the bathroom. That's how you do it. Okay, let's see. Oh, happy Mother's Day to all your mother, all the mothers out there. You know, God, why am I doing that? You know, just happy birthday to all of you and all the mothers that are out there. We thank you for being there for us and, you know, loving us and stuff. And thank you. And, yeah. What? I love my mom. Something wrong about that. Okay, let's, it's a little bit too big! I think that's a little bit too big. And that is not what she said. Alright, let's, just do that. I kinda wanna keep the river right there. Let's keep that. It's kinda like a hand, don't it? Damn. God dang it. What were we got? I don't know. I forgot which dinosaurs we got. Ooh, how about I just like clear this area right here? And have like, you know, it's like a little river that comes in and, you know, puts a little thing right there. I think that'd be pretty cool. I don't want to get rid of it though. screw it. Let's make it a little bit bigger. It ain't gonna hurt a thing. It ain't gonna hurt a thing. Like I said, I do not care about symmetry. Yeah, that's gonna ruffle my jimmies all you want, but it ain't gonna happen. Symmetricalness is not cleanliness all the time. So we got Pachycephalosaurus. So DNA counts on how much lifespan is, and you know how good they are. Now Barrettosaurus. Okay, so he's a carnivore. Instead of got small carnivore, we got the large carnivore. Small ones. So you have your population, how much they cost, and the rating, which it does count how big it is. So I'm thinking that we will be putting our Pachycephalosaurus. I usually go with 3 for my very first dinosaurs. Oh yeah, Ankylosaurus. That's really good. And it's got info. The info screen tells you what it is and stuff. This is for, by the way, I am giving this information to all the people who do not know what this game is, so yeah. And I better, like, yeah, we got 30 minutes. It's fine. Popularity rating is 4. Length 7 meters. It was during the late Cretaceous period. Its diet, it's a herbivore. It's friends with other ankylosaurs. It requires low security. Facts. This tough herbivore is the dinosaur equivalent of an armored truck. It possesses tremendously thick body armor. Has a heavy tail club to defend itself. Ha ha ha. Dino nerd stuff. Yeah. And, yeah. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. I forgot what I was doing. Click! Dang it. Okay, so we're going to put another path. Oh, I've been playing this game a ton lately just to make sure I have everything set up. So, yeah. Alright, well, that's pretty cool, because every single dinosaur that does come out, it will do this little thing. It's pretty cool. Okay, let's see. Let's do a cleaner station, which you always need to have a cleaner station, is what I've learned. Because if you don't... Oh, yeah. No. Your park rating will definitely go now, and people will hate you forever. Let's do that. Okay.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Okay, Dr. Wu. Boo-wee-wee. Playpen. Alrighty. Alright. Next we put these. Nope. God, I'm a stupid. Okay, let's put some trash cans, because you definitely need trash cans. I would prefer recycling bins. It's alright. Alright, and I do believe... Okay, then. Oh, yeah. So one thing I like doing personally, and I know a lot of people actually get angry about, is I don't like feeding my dinosaurs because I don't know. I do care about my dinosaurs and my visitors. I feel emotional stuff to them, so I give them like as you know all the special stuff that they want. You know, like actually give them something healthy instead of bale. I'm 270. Open! Gentlemen. Congratulations on opening
the newest wonder of the modern world, Jurassic Park. Now open.
Yeah, I just love that. But hopefully you guys read that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is our we gotta set up the kiosk. Let's get him a sandwich. Let's get some a chili sandwich. So one thing I'm showing you guys is that if you have like $15 each, you have to make it to make money off of it. You have to have it at 16 over. This is what I've learned, so I'm gonna lower that down to a sandwich, and it's gonna be $8 sandwich. You're like, that must be a good sandwich then. Okay, so yeah, we're not gonna buy anything right now, right there. Okay, see, okay, they will be coming here shortly. So let's go to our thing up here. We'll check our weather. I do hope my mic is not too loud. I don't like it when my mic is too loud. It's probably going to rape your ears, which would not be good. I think our part is coming along good. Let's keep on going. Anything? Okay, good. Just look at him. Look at him chilling. You're resting in the water. How are you not drowning? I don't know. How? Okay, so another thing is, it's our first visitors. Let's say hi to our very first visitors. Yeah. By the way, press 0 if you guys want to go to like a whole, like, get rid of your HUD stuff. Okay, so this is Gabriella from Indiana. She's a thrill seeker. She's $630. And the security's like, eh. And the park is okay. He's the mainstream. He's basically the internet in the magazines. Chris from Michigan. Okay. Wendy from Pennsylvania. We have a lot of thrill seekers in one mainstream. Okay, so we gotta impress the mainstream. Okay. Oh, yeah, here's the pack itself. The source, popular in 2. It's 8 meters long, late Cretaceous period, herbivore. Its Francis of Homocephalae is low security requirements. The bone-headed dinosaur, it's tough and aggressive. It tolerates other herbivores, but is aggressive to predatory carnivores. They live in herds and practice their defensive skills against one another. You know what? Why didn't I press that? I don't know. I'm stupid. But yeah, there's a couple of games that are coming out that is very similar to this game. It is Mesozoica and Prehistoric Kingdom. I've heard good and bad things about the developers and stuff, but I don't care about how the developers are. I want a good game. And I want something that will impress me, and it will make me love it to death, like as much as I love this game. Because like, I love this game. It's just it's dated. It really is. Its graphics are dated. From my point of view, the graphics are pretty good. It holds up well. Oh, I know what I just noticed. Oh yeah, we need to get a ranger station. I pressed all the wrong buttons. Okay, let's check our weather. March, April. Let's see, March of 2000. Okay. Okay. I hope I'm not being like, if I'm acting weird or something. It's just, I pretend I'm like, when I play this game, I pretend I'm like the showman, and he's showing around his park. When I'm playing by myself, or, you know, my parents or one of my friends are over, They come over, you know, everybody's chilling. They see me over here, like, oh no, he's about to do it again. And I just show off my park. I'm like, this is mine. I'm happy. Because this game's always been that way for me, and I've always loved this game. And Jurassic Park, Opera's Genesis is the game that really set my love of park builders. That and Zoo Tycoon. Yeah, Zoo Tycoon. And this. Absolutely. Oh, God. This game is so nostalgic. And, so, since this will be a full-blown series, I will be doing Site B for another half of the series, once we do reach 5 stars, because usually 5 stars is like that. I'm guessing 3, no. Because every single few episodes, I'm thinking it's, I don't know. We got 5 minutes left. Is that an extra minute left? Is that an extra minute? Okay, so I do know that not a lot of people will be watching this, because I know it's not everyone's type of game. I understand. But, you know, it's fun. You know, you just sit there. It's one of those games you just chill, relax. And then when you see a giant dinosaur fight, it's just like, oh my god, it's awesome. Oh, I do have a friend who will be sending me a new microphone, and he's a streamer. It's his. He's a streamer and stuff. He's Palinois. He's the guy I've been making these last two animations for. You know, he's really chill. He's a really cool guy. He's a really cool guy. But look at these suckers. I mean, you gotta go. You can go out there. Watch. Look, see that guy right there? He just came out of the most wonderful bathroom he has ever taken. Like, the best dump, pee, everything. Because what we do, we give that quality shit. We give him that quality shit. Yes, sir, we do. You see that? She came out of there like, yeah, that was glorious. It was a golden toilet with the angels, like, oh, it's just beautiful. That's what you do. Heck, I may be a douchebag, but I'm not going to raise it up to $5. And look, see these people right here? They just got stepping out of the toilet. That's all they do. They just come out like, that's the best shit I've ever taken. That's what my cleaners do. Oh, I have these little robots there, right? What they do is that they just go in there, after they get done, they scrub everything. And they make sure that you, have the most wonderful, sensual poo or pee ever. What? What? I don't know. Don't ask. I don't know. I might be honest, I don't know what's wrong with me right now. I'm tired. Actually, I'm not even tired, I'm just like, cookie. I've never used that word in my life. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? Jeez. Oh yeah, so basically, when you get in this thing, it becomes the third person shooter. And I can abuse my animals. Check me out! Oh! And by the way, yeah, this game, it's a little bit hard to shoot. It really is. Okay, so you press left click for shoot mode. You have the sedate and press 8 for revive. Because your animals will get, will do that. And you rescue your visitor. 2 is muster. When you muster something, you're corralling them. You're mustering them where to go. And herbivore down lure is just, you drop these barrels of lure. And carnivore down lure is the same thing. And all sorts of stuff. Okay, let's see what he wants. Their park is proceeding as expected. Keep up the good work. Thank you, douchebag. I hate you with the core. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I don't know why. I've been getting addicted to like Mellow Yellow and Fanta. I don't know why. I just am. I just love it. Oh god. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, I think our park is starting off pretty good. I think I'm going to be leaving it there. I think. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. No! No! I'm going to the bathroom. It's okay so far. That was really worthwhile. If I sack back to the floor. You come here and you see giant dinosaur. You come here and you see. Look, it's a dinosaur. Just because we have one dinosaur does not mean you can just, like. Oh, yes, this place sucks. They only have one dinosaur. This should not be turning out like a Jurassic World situation. Jeez, I will get me an Indominus Rex. And I will put it in here. It will kill all of you. Oh, by the way, that is probably what's going to happen at the end of this arc of our game. Oh, well. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, better save it just in case. I have a couple of games going on right here. No, just these are something so I can get used to the game again. Okay. So yeah, save the game. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think. You guys want me to continue the series? Because I probably am. I probably am. I'm probably gonna record right after this. Probably record another episode because this game's fun. But yeah, it's a really cool game. If you guys do want me to continue it, or if you guys don't want me to continue it, just let me know. Oh, you know what? That other playlist. I think I'm going to. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Well, yeah. Look, our timer's right there. Huh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep the other playlist, but I don't know. I don't know, man. What do you guys think I should do that other playlist? Like, should I keep it? Should I just name it the terrible origins of my old computer and nothing I could record with properly? Is that what you name it? Yeah, probably. Or I don't know. You guys can decide that fate of that playlist and, like, call it cancer. Yeah, just. Bye me!